place when I have 2 health. In close quarters, which I'm pretty sure is where they like to be. God damn it. This freaking spider scared me. Dude. Stop. Okay, that was completely... Oh, okay. Good. I better spawn here. Oh, dear lord. You're gonna have to get past big and ugly. Ugh. Toy swings. Wait for the mask. And you hit him right between the eyes. Okay, seriously? Evil or good? Good. Okay. Oh, how? I didn't get him to shoot there. Gotcha. Sure, I'm supposed to be going upwards. Oh shoot. You scared me. Oh, I didn't expect you to do a triple slice. Yep, here's the dreamer. Exactly where I thought he would be. Can I fully heal? Okay. Dreamer or oh yeah, I'm supposed to circle. Nom nom nom. Give me all your life force. There wasn't a boss? Surprising. I thought after fighting Mr. Watcher, Watcher Knight, there'd be a boss there. Like a spider boss. Instead, it was just a kind of semi-hard area. It wasn't too hard. It was pretty easy, in fact. I'll find my way out. As I say that now, I'm probably gonna run head first into this is where I probably gotta go next. I think going downwards. I don't think I gotta go that way. No, keep going down. There we go. We don't have a map. I'll put that back on. There's somewhere down here. Oh. Okay. Huh. Oh yeah. So we got the dreamer. So I need to continue going through this area, and I'm like free falling. Goes far down. Music in this area. Oh, Jesus. What are you?
Please, little cat, three to kill.
Please don't be shy. There are some nasties about here, all right? Not me. I'm a friend to all and happy to serve travelers bold as you. Is it information you seek that I can provide? Oh, yes, That village above, home to a sad creature. Hers a tale's tragic exchange cost her and her people greatly, though I suspect she bore no regret to making it. Yes, I know, you're intrigued. You want to know the tale. Well, I'm sorry, I'd love to tell it. But I'm very sorry, and I haven't eaten in some time. Oh, and I'm starving.
Oh, Jesus.
Rude. Do I have to deal with her through this entire area? She's hungry. One health one. Let's go. Yeah. Completely decimated you. Ow. Now you're above me. Buddy old pal. Gotta be something lower than here, right? Hey, you still here? Person? Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to go through there. Seems a bit early to leave. I do gotta head back upwards though. Maybe she'll come back. I do apologize. No matter my uptight, off gets the better of me. For now, I'm at least content. What'd you hear about myself? There's not much to say. I'm a servant to the nest, though a few in recent times would seek my service. Her brood is lost to pestilence of the mind and sad and most intelligent species. Also, I've eaten, yes, and full, then again. Another little morsel will make me so mad. Don't even think of attacking me. That has to be something I can attack. There's no reason why she would even think of attacking me. Come back.
Ferza Arne Neding.
These things are pretty persistent, but aren't on attacking me. Okay. I hate this. Blow up once. Ow. Come. Okay. What we're going to do, we're going to heal. I'm going to attempt going back up here. Are you serious? Section. I didn't have to do anything. Really? Just seems odd. This section is. This is it? This section? What is this? What's here? Cornifer? Dead bugs? Is that it? Mm-hmm. see any other place I can go. Looks like it's the farthest down I can go from this section. Also, it looks like I'm getting almost all of them. Okay, we're gonna regroup here and see where we can go. I don't have any maps of these sections. It looks like in the Queen's Garden I can go right here. Or was that blocked off? I don't believe so. I think we can go this way. Okay. We don't have a... we need to get through there. But we can go through here. Go up. Sit at the bench. Go up. Go through. And try. I don't see why we can't try. Oh no, wait a minute. Hey, what about Mantis Village? We're gonna go to Mantis Village, I think. Yeah. I'm liking that idea now. Yeah, we're gonna... that's what we got.
Not the most chill!
Also, my poor eardrums. I forgot how loud you were. Only it lets you run quickly and tirelessly. Oh. Life in Hollownest. Useful. Heavy blow. Mass shard. Obviously. Why not grab one? Can we get close to getting...
Patamas Jill!
No, we can't. But we can buy a vessel fragment, which we're gonna do.
Patamas Jill!
Okay. Also, if you hear that banging in the background, that's my hamster.
Bapanada.
Can you calm down over there, Hammy? You're ruining Emma's pose, you're leaving corpse in your wake. If you don't spare the thought of the dead, consider extra work forced upon those in profession. Thank you. Not that key. Sorry about that noise. Alright. Sorry if this is in mid-recording, but we're gonna be taking the hamster wheel out. Because he's not actually running on it, he's just pushing his house into it. Okay. Amy. Confirmed, he was doing it on purpose. He has two ways to get out of his house, and he pushed his house from the back left edge, which it's always been, into the middle section.
Really?
Oh, hello.
Welcome,
small intruder. I've been sound asleep in here for some time. Ah, yes, well, now you've gone and woken me up. It's no matter. I suppose I might be able to help you. I am Gigi. And I have found your way into my chamber. You must need my help. You see, sometimes you leave regrets in behind the world, like black stains. We don't deal with these regrets. Hope starts to drain from us. Do you have regrets of your own, little one? Let me peer into yours for a moment. You don't appear to have any lingering regrets. How lucky of you. You don't need my services. I don't have regrets. What does that mean? Wow. Okay. I guess I don't know what that means.
Bapanada.
These are just markers. Extra markers, I should say. Let's see here. It looks important at the moment, and I have zero markers. I'm marking bosses at the moment. They're not bosses, but warrior spirits. I'm gonna see Mance's village. It's the only place I can think of. I probably have been down there. It's in green, near Queen Station. Okay, that's not even my fault. I take no responsibility for you blowing yourself up. Hey, wormy. You good wormy or bad wormy? Good wormy. Good. This section is perfect for me because I don't get damaged by these. Hello, spore shroom. Those things existed. honestly, because I forgot. Come this way. Mr. Headbanger. Okay, get it. I don't like those books. Anything that explodes in this game. I get it, you explode. And you're really douchey. So far, it seems pretty safe down in this section. A nice 7 health bars right there. Oh, I am not gonna lie. Hey guys and girls, today's shout out is for one of my favorite channels on YouTube, SomeOrdinaryGamers, also known as Mudahar, or one I've thought of over time, the gatekeeper of the deep web. I've been watching Mudahar for about 6 years now, actively. I watch him pretty much every time he uploads. When I first started watching him, it was around the time Slenderman first came out. I think that was probably one of the first videos I watched of him, actually. But yeah, around when I first started watching him, I was binge-watching the hell out of his creepypasta readings and eventually his trollpasta series when he started making those. You know, and then his haunted gamings and... Memories. I really like that channel though. But yeah, his humor is really up my alley, and I believe he's a pretty extraordinary channel on YouTube, and he's probably one of the best channels on YouTube in my opinion. And if you want horror-themed gaming videos, deep web discovering, game news, overall the comedic genius that is Mudahar, please check him out. And if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is me, Spooks, and I'm out. There's a reference for you, Muda, if you ever see this.